Welcome back to Board Stories, showcasing the 2018 Dahui Backdoor Shootout. With firing pipe and a handful of the world's best barrel riders on hand, amazing rides were destined to go down, and both local and visiting pros got in the mix. In a fifth place showing, the North Shore's Mason Ho may have left a little on the table, but sporting a fresh mohawk and utilizing a unique barrel riding approach, he was a crowd favorite nonetheless. Coming in fourth place overall, New York's Balaram Stack turned some heads and was more than grateful for the opportunity to surf perfect pipe.
Top waves that I had were, you know, the best waves, some of the best waves in my life. It was awesome. It's just so much fun to be out there when it's firing and nobody out. You know, it's like a straight dream scenario, and I lived it.
Third place was the man with the high-scoring 11-point ride, Keito Matsuoka, who was stoked to represent his home country of Japan.
Can't believe it. Shared the time with all my hero surfing perfect pipeline. That was incredible moment for me. Great experience.
Hard-charging 20-year-old Seth Moniz has proven he is a force to be reckoned with at pipe and backdoor, consistently finding crazy waves and performing with amazing technique. Good enough for a second place at this year's shootout.
Yeah, this is probably my biggest one so far, I think, just to do that out there with like some of the top guys at pipe. So it's a big accomplishment for me to get second. You know, like, last year I got fourth and I got second, so kind of getting closer to that goal to win.
The man of the event was none other than Pipeline local himself, Jamie O'Brien, taking home his second shootout win. Consistently slotting himself deep behind a multitude of barrels, both left and right, Jamie's uncanny ability to draw the right line was too hard to deny.
If it's just cool because I honestly, like, you know, surfing's kind of a greedy sport, but when you win, you want to win again. So you got this feeling and you want to keep it rolling. And some years when you won't win, it'll be like a 10-year span where you don't. And then once you kind of get that spot again, it kind of gives you that extra mile of like stoke and the reason kind of why you're doing it, and it's paying off. Amazing. I'm really stoked. I'm still flattered. I'm stoked to get two Tahui Shootouts under my belt, and I look forward to many more of these events.